Tonight, the UFC is putting on the greatest card I've ever seen.
So naturally, I had to make the best wings of all time.
You know, let's go! We're gonna attempt to make these wings a little healthier by poaching them first. We're gonna add a little bit of this bouillon, as well as some of Sergeant Gilbert's guts. He hates it when I do this. Bring this to a simmer and drop in your wings. Wings have been poaching for 40 minutes. Just get those onto a rack and leave it to cool for 1 hour. Now here you're just left with chicken stock. For the chipotle barbecue sauce, start by sauteing some onions for 5 minutes. Now we're gonna add malt vinegar, water, ketchup, molasses, chipotle. Keep that heat low. Trust me now, just a little soy sauce, little dark brown sugar, and some honey. After 30 minutes, just let this cool down and just blend for about a minute. Barbecue sauce done. Now to finish the wings, rice flour, salt, and Gilbert. Drop in some wings, give it a little toss, and shake off that excess. And finally, we'll just fry these 375 degrees for about 4 or 5 minutes and sauce them up.
Holy Lord.
Do you know I love you when I'm out?